take three.
No. So what did your doctor say? Oh, you mean how did your follow-up doctor? Yes, sorry, I thought you meant the other one. How did your follow-up doctor say?
Three, one, take three. All cameras, common mark.
Another perfect.
Okay, quiet players are rolling.
And action.
Hey, how did your follow-up doctor's appointment go?
I'm gone.
Still rolling.
Don't on my notes.
Like you guys care. Hey, Christy, can you open them on action?
Hey, here's my slow one.
Thank you.
Like you guys care. Like you guys care.
All right, here
we go. Christy, you'll hear a ding on action. Okay, we're still rolling. Quiet, please.
And action.
Hey, how did your follow-up doctor's appointment go?
Like you guys care.
We do, and we want to apologize.
All we wanted to do was see who could help you the most. So when you think about it, we only hurt you because we care too much.
That makes no sense. But I guess I forgive you.
Oh, thank you. So, tell us what your doctor said.
Okay, guys, so we're going to go from that makes no sense to the camera.
So, what did your doctor say?
So, what did your doctor say?
That was good, guys.
Okay.
Here we go. From that makes no sense. And Karin, you and Kim stay together when you cross that area.
Okay.
Get ready and action, Kim.
That makes no sense. But I guess I forgive you.
Thank you. So what did your doctor say?
He said thanks to you two, my stress levels are even higher than before. So he gave me a new prescription.
To meditate?
To exercise?
Neither.
Stay 50 feet away from children at all times.
Doctor's orders.
But...
Back up. Back up. Back. So, work up a sweat exercising, or meditate until you believe you're warm.